And today is the day that Newport's Cooper Flagg and his brother Ace are back in Maine to hit the hardwood in their home state. Florida's Montverde Academy is set to play Washington, D.C.'s Gonzaga College High School at the Cross Insurance Arena in Portland tonight. And Montverde will play another game at the Portland Expo tomorrow night.